Matilda bought a little dog from a special dog catalog. She fed him bits of steak rare and red, and with lace she lined his sweet little bed. Matilda brushed his golden hair and talked a lot about how rare he was from far away up north, and that's why she named him Amberforth. Matilda made him little hats. She bought him coats and matching spats in a very becoming shade of brown, and took him with her into town. There Amberforth saw, to his great surprise, big dogs and little and some of his size. He'd always thought he was quite unique, a phenomenon rare like a fine antique. And Amberforth began to ponder, should he keep on being such a wonder, or stop acting like a phenomenon and just be a dog and have some fun. Have some fun. How long he'd enjoy being less like a doll than a toy. Never bark, never dig, never even play. Maybe it was best if he ran away. Matilda would not want him around if he began acting like a hound. So Amberforth ran far away, found a far better place to stay, with people who liked him and called him Nate, and fed him dog food and thought he was great. Nate liked to jump up and bark at the door, and when he was bushed, he'd sleep on the floor and snore and snore.